a person is suffering from asthma, can he or she utilize using treatments like oxygen vaporizers and other oral tablets?
As far as a person who's taking treatment for asthma, there are different types of treatment taken for person suffering from asthma. It can be puffers, it can be oxygen, it can be vaporizers, it can be tablets and capsules. In short, when a person uses a puffer, the gas goes by force into the lungs, expands the lung. And in no way does it break the fast, because it's mere gas going into the lungs. It's not a food, it doesn't go into the stomach, and it's only gas, so it does not break the fast if a person uses a puffer. As far as oxygen is concerned, that too, it's inhaled, goes in the lungs, comes out. So oxygen per se also does not break the fast, does not invalidate the fast. But as far as vaporizers are concerned, vaporizers can be of different types, can be in form of liquid, can be gaseous, in form of particles. And this medicine is put in a container. And once the button is pressed, the pressure which comes, and by pressure, it enters into the lungs. And it may be through a nozzle, can be through a mask. But when it enters the lungs, there are high chances that there are particles which may even go into the stomach. So that is the reason most of the scholars say that vaporizers as a treatment for asthma, it will break the fast. As far as capsules are concerned, the capsules, they contain the medicine in the form of a powder. It has a covering. Once you put in the container, and when the pressure is released, it comes out by force. But this too can enter the stomach, the particles. So even using these capsules as a treatment of asthma, it will surely break the fast. So only two things which are permitted as far as the person suffering from the disease of asthma is puffers and oxygen. This will not break the fast.